was in 2004-5. The Indian initially said that the travel will be on passport. I was in one the group negotiating at that point. So we asked the Indian government, you say that whole of state of Jammu and Kashmir is your constitutional part.
Mm.
This is their official stance.
Mm. Mm.
According to Indian constitution, I am an Indian citizen living in Pakistan.
Sure.
How can India ask me to travel on passport?
Sure.
Then on the trade issue, it's a zero tariff trade.
Yeah.
Then the same thing, they were saying that we can have some tariff and that. The thing is that on cross-border, the Indian constitution says that whole of state of Jammu and Kashmir is part of India. If I am an Indian, I am not signatory to any Shimla agreement or bilateral or international agreement. For me, it's a ceasefire line.
Sure.
Yeah, Indian and Pakistani forces have to respect that LOC.
Yeah.
I am not bound to respect that.
Yeah.